Do you find that the used phone you bought recently still has Apple ID logged in? You don't know the password and can't contact the owner of the account. Thus, you can't use your iPhone normally. What should you do? Don't worry. Today, this video will quickly remove the lock of the previous owner's Apple ID through a few simple methods and restore your normal use. Hi, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Method 1. Remove previous owner Apple ID in the phone settings. If you want to remove your Apple ID directly from your device, you can do that too, and it's very simple to follow the next steps to remove all the content and settings from your device. Go to Settings, tap on General, then tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Now tap on Erase all content and settings. All the content and settings of the iPhone will be erased, and now you have successfully removed Apple ID. You can now set up iPhone as new one. Method 2. Remove previous owner Apple ID using 4UK. When you don't know Apple ID password, want to remove it quickly, it is a good choice to try to use professional and effective unlocking software. We strongly recommend tenorshare 4UK. This software can easily remove Apple ID from iPhone/iPad without the need of password just in few clicks. You can also use it to remove passcode, touch ID, or face ID, fix problems with a disabled iPhone without iTunes or iCloud, quickly bypass the iPhone screen, and more. Download tenorshare 4UK from the link in the description below the video on your computer or Mac, and then install it. Launch the program and choose the option Remove Apple ID. Connect your device to computer using USB cable and click on Start to Remove button. Download the latest firmware package for your iPhone. Once the firmware download is complete, please ensure that you have set the screen lock and the two-factor authentication is enabled on the device. After these, the Apple ID removal process will start. After removing the Apple ID, your phone will automatically restart. Now we have successfully removed Apple ID without password. It is important to note that this method will only work if your login Apple ID is set to password and two-step verification is enabled. Now you have known how to remove previous owner Apple ID with an ease. The best way to get rid of this issue is by using tenorshare 4UK. This tool can make your work easy and fast. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.